Hints develop me. Honest woodcutter.
Now, children, we are going to enact an instant play. That is, okay, act like a woodcutter, okay? That's what we are going to enact. Let us watch how they are going to do.
So, here there is a woodcutter coming to cut the wood. So since she was very honest, so the angel gave the iron axe, silver axe and the golden axe. All the three axes belong to the woodcutter because he was very, very honest.